you go. So on Monday, the 18th of March, I went to a concert. And I went to see Chad Sugg, Hannah Trigwell, and Alex Goot. I got a ton of footage, and here it is. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you've ever seen any of them in concert, leave me a comment down below. They were all really great. I got to meet Hannah after the gig, after she'd done her set. I didn't get a chance to meet Alex because I had to go off somewhere to do some stuff, but VidCon, maybe chance there. But yeah, just wanted to do this little intro. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And leave me a comment down below if you've ever seen them live or if you'd like to. Anyways, I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.
But I think I'm ready to be something more than just friends. Go ahead and say it. I'm not the handsome type, but girl, I'll treat you right. I'll sing you love songs, but only the good ones. Should I go or should I stay? I'm so indifferent. And my life is a soundtrack and I'm not even listening. Got a real bad habit of taking things the wrong way. I'm just a passerby. I guess I'm just another regret on all your lists of accidents, people you hate and goodbyes. Could you hurry me a little bit? Yeah, a little bit closer. Yeah, one last time.
I do some covers on YouTube and originals and things like that, along with the great Chad, who's just been on. Can we give it up for him? And Alex Goot. First song I'm going to play for you is called Give It Up.
Spent watching you. Ooh, all my days I spent wanting to give it up, get up and fall. You give it up, get all.
Oh, 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 oh. And now, if I could fall Sit down, cause just as long
smiles politely back at you. You stare politely. So Sorrento to your right, as he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, the fear and pain, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost the way.
So that was an absolutely fantastic gig. It was really, really good. I'm now about to head into Chipotle and grab myself a burrito because they close really soon. Yep. Possibly even bugger it, they've already closed. Maybe not. So, they were open! Look, look, look at this. Check this out, guys. Chipotle! Yeah, love Chipotle. Well, guys, that was the age-old dilemma of, do you wait around to meet the headline singer of a gig who actually did come out and sign, or do you go and get a burrito from somewhere that they have like four in the UK, four of these burrito places? Well, I chose the burrito and found out that Alex actually did come out. Oh well, I'm sure I'll get to see him at VidCon. It was a great gig though. Fantastic.